Once again, the Olympian is back. A round of applause, please.